Your project is finished and you want to go out, but can't. Do you have to render from each camera and wait for the next one? No need, because today we will learn how to render multiple cameras with a single click. Save your time and relax. Hi, welcome to MIMViz. Let me show you how we do it. We have been working on an interior scene that includes different spaces, like a living room, kitchen, and a small workspace. We needed 7 cameras to present these spaces. If we have to wait for each frame to finish rendering and then grab the next render, it will take a long time. This is where we need to use batch render. What does this tool do? Schedules cameras to be rendered and saved one after the other. We see that 7 cameras are placed in the space. Well, let's go to the main topic to access this tool. We select the batch render option from the render menu. In the first bar, we can add and copy or delete different views. We have 7 cameras in this scene, so we need to add 7 views. In the table below, there is complete information about our views, such as the name of the desired camera, its storage path, resolution, and other information. We can also specify whether to render or not by enabling or disabling the tick next to each view. In the next part, we can specify from which frame to which frame they should be rendered. This is mostly for when we're working on animation, and it doesn't matter here. You can also set the resolution by determining the length and height. We can also evaluate the aspect ratio. Well, in the next part, we can identify the name of each view and its storage path, and also tell which camera to use for rendering. For example, let's rename view 1. Its storage path is desktop and select JPG. Click save. And below we can specify which camera view to use. Naturally, we choose the number 1 camera for that. Name camera and storage path. For convenience, we can delete previous views and copy data view with all its parameters so that its saving path remains the same. We specify the cameras in order. The only problem is that all the names were saved as view number 1. We have to select each one and edit its name. All views are modified and the work is ready for rendering. Okay guys, the rendering is done, and those names you specified were saved in the path you had. You can see their outputs on our Instagram. The link is available on the channel. Thank you for being with us. Until the next tutorial, God bless you.